stages at MTV. In 1993, his appearance during the MTV Music Awards with the Red Hot Chili Peppers caused a sensation. As a result, MTV Unplugged asked Tony to shoot an episode. The show was a smash hit. Tony Bennett not only bridged the generation gap, he demolished it. The resulting album became Tony's biggest ever. And at the Grammys, he picked up Album of the Year, proof that fashion is a habit. But art lasts forever.
Steppin' out with my baby, can't go wrong, cause I'm in right. It's for sure, not for maybe, that I'm all dressed up tonight.
Steppin' out with my honey, can't be better, feel so good. Never felt quite so sunny, and I keep on knocking wood.
They'll be smooth sailing, cause I'm trimming my sails. With my top hat, my white tie, and my tails.
I'm stepping out with my baby. Can't go wrong, cause I'm in ride. Ask me when will that day be?
Big day, maybe tonight. If I seem too scintillate, it's because I've got a date. A date with a package of the good things that come with love.
You don't have to ask me, I won't waste your time.
But if you should ask me why I feel so blind, go!
Cause I'm trimming my sails in my top hat and my white tie and my tails, yeah.
Stepping out with my baby, it can't go wrong, cause I'm in right. Ask me when will that day be?
The big day may be
too.
This year, Tony Bennett celebrates his 80th birthday. Over the course of his lifetime, he's been awarded many times over. But if you ask Tony about the greatest compliment he's ever been paid, he'll tell you about the quote that appeared in Life magazine. When his hero, Frank Sinatra, said these words over 40 years ago, he couldn't have known how much they would mean to Tony. Frank said, "For my money, Tony Bennett is the best singer in the business."